Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Mark Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1866. Fit a multi-page document in a cell. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell. Today's question, sent in via YouTube from Mike, has a very long document in Word. He'd like to fit that in one cell of Excel. So he says he has 100 lines in Word and has a cell that says functional testing. And when he clicks on that cell, it will open up and give me all 100 lines that was copied and pasted from Microsoft Word. How can I do that? Well, here's one way. There might be other ways, but this is the way that came to me first. So I'm going to switch over to Microsoft Word, where I use the RAND function to create 100 lines of text, Control-C to copy. Come back here to Excel, and on the Review tab, I'm going to insert a new comment. Now, the comment starts out with whatever name is assigned to your system, and it starts out kind of small, but you can Control V to paste those 100 lines in there, and then resize the comment however big it needs to be, so that way you can see all 100 lines. Now, on my other monitor, it was actually big enough to show the entire thing. On the small laptop monitor that I'm using here, well, it's not. But that text is now kind of hidden in the comment. You see, you click away from the cell and the comment gets hidden. But even if we just hover over the cell, it pops up and shows all of that text. So, based on Mike's question, that's the way that I would probably go to allow all of that text to appear when we either select or hover over the cell. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.